Hello. So, sorry, one second. Ah, there we go. And then there was light. So, what am I doing at the moment? I am developing the corset. I'm trying to do a bow. But I am finding. Oh, wait. There we go. So now go and go to back to object mode, and I should be able to rotate these. Okay, but I need to go back into edit mode and from the side. Oh gosh. Not that one. That will have to do. What's the matter, Theron? What's the matter? What's the matter with Theron? You want cuddles? Or you just want to see what's happening? Say hello to Twitch. Hello, Twitch. You just want to sit, do you? And enjoy. You sit there while I get on with this. Okay. I don't really like the. I suppose I can apply that now because I'm happy with that. Excuse me. Center that so I can. There we go. I suppose that does need to be slightly thicker. Is that too thick? There we go. Okay, let's press save. So this one I want to So, I need to add I want a mix. But not that one. Other one, the okay, so wrong mix. There we go, and that will go into there, and then I want a add and I also want to I realise I've put this into the wrong one. There we go. I kind of want to have a preview. Okay, so I need a... Okay. Okay, so now I need a... Right, and you're going to go... Let's open this. Sorry, wrong one. There we go. And you go to there. Oh, you off. Right, see you later, Theron. Ta-ta. He's gone to sit on his pillow. He has a pillow right next to me, right here, so we can sit together. Okay, so where was I? I was doing the colours. So I need... I'm going to change the emission. So I need to have a... Whoops. So I need to... pressing control and control A instead of shift A. Oh, right, American spelling, not European. So what I need first is I'm going to take this copy it, paste it, and pop it there. And actually, I realized that I should have done this for the top one, so I'm going to copy that. And just duplicate these up here using Shift D. Ooh, whoops. Plug those in. And I think a I think I'm going to have a that will do quite nicely.